an analog line follower and I put a microcontroller.